Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 8.4 or CBSE class 10 exercise 1.4. Question number 1. Without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have a terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. So Roman number 1, 13 divided by 3125. So let us take this one as numerator as P and denominator as Q. Here there is a condition. Here Q should have, that is the denominator should have the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, where n and m are any positive integers. If it is not in this form, then it is non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. If the denominator, that is Q, is in this form, then it is terminating decimal expansion. So let us expand this denominator 3125 and let us divide this by the prime factor 5, because it is ending in 5. So 5 6 are 30, so carry 1, it will become 12. 5 2s are 10, 2 will be the remainder, it will become 25. 5 5s are 25. Again divide this number by 5. 5 1s are 5, 1 remains. 5 2s are 10 and 5 5s are 25. Again divide this one by 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25. Next again 5 5s are 25. Again divide this one by 5. 5 1s are 5. So 1 2 3 4 5. So that is 2 to the power 5. Here I can write 13 divided by 3125 is equal to, we can write 13 divided by 5 to the power 5. 5 to the power 5 means 5 times the 5 has appeared. So here it should be in the form of 5 to the power m and 2 to the power n. So let us multiply here by 2 to the power 5 divided by 2 to the power 5. Now let us simplify this one. 13 into 2 to the power 5 gives us 32 divided by 5 into 2 to the whole power 5. So this one further simplifies as 13 into 32 gives us 416 divided by 5 2s are 10. 10 to the power 5. So that is 10 to the power 5. So this gives us 416 divided by 10 to the power 5 is nothing but in front of 1, you can write 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after dividing this one, we are going to get 0.00416. We can come to the conclusion that this is terminating decimal. Now let us move on to Roman number 2, 17 by 8. Here also the same condition applies. If the denominator is in the form of 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, then only we can say this given decimal expansion as terminating. Otherwise it is non-terminating and repeating decimal expansion. Now let us take the denominator, that is 8. Here 8 can be represented as 2 to the power 3. Now we can write 17 by 8 is 17 divided by 2 to the power 3. Here 5 is missing. We are going to multiply this one by 5 to the power 3 divided by 5 to the power 3. So both will get cancelled. It will be 1 only. So in order to match this expression, we are writing 5 to the power 3 divided by 5 to the power 3. Now we are going to go for simplification. So 17 into 5 to the power 3 is 3 times we need to multiply 5. 5 5s are 25. 25 5s are 125. Whole divided by, here we can write 2 into 5 whole to the power 3, because the powers are equal. Let us simplify further. 17 into 125 gives us 2125 whole divided by 2 5s are 10. So 10 to the power 3. So here 10 to the power 3 means in front of 1 we can write 3 zeros. Now let us shift the decimal point, which is right now here. So you can shift 3 decimal places, 1, 2 and 3. It will become 2.125 is terminating. Here meaning of terminating is the last digit of this fractional part is 5. So at this particular juncture it is going to terminate. Now let us move on to Roman number 3. Here we are going to divide this 455 by 5 first, because it is ending in 5. So let us divide this one by 5. 5 9s are 45, 5 1s are 5. Now we will go for dividing this one by 7. So 7 1s are 7, 2 remains, it will become 21. 7 3s are 21. Now it will be divided by 13. 13 1s are 13. Here since denominator is not in the form, so denominator, that is Q, is not in the form of 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Why? Because here you can see 455 is equal to 5 into 7 into 13, but it is not in this form, hence it is non-terminating. Therefore it is non-terminating and repeating. Yes. Next let us move on to Roman number 4. Here let us divide 1600 by the least prime factor 2. So 2 8s are 16, that is 2 800s are 1600. Next 2 4s are 800. Next 2 2s are, next again 2s are, 2 1s are, next again 1s are, 2 5s are 10, next 2 25s are, next here it will be divided by 5 5s are, and next 5 1s are. Here you can clearly see that we can write this one as 15 divided by 1600 can be written as 1 2 3 4 5 6, that is 2 to the power 6 into 5 to the power 2. Here it is in the form, here we can say the denominator Q is in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m. Hence it is terminating. Now let us move on to Roman number 5. Here we will write 343 and divide this number by 7. So 7 4s are 28, so 6 remains. 6 9s, 7 9s are 63, again 7s are, 7 7s are 49 and 7 1s are. So here we are going to get 29 divided by 343 can be written as 29 divided by 7 1 2 3, that is 2, 7 to the power 3. Since the denominator Q is not in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, therefore it is non-terminating repeating. Now let us move on to Roman number 6. So here we are going to see that directly they have given it is in the form of 2 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 2. Since denominator Q is equal to 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, so therefore it is terminating. Now let us move on to Roman number 7. So here they have given 129 divided by 2 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 7 into 7 to the power 5. since denominator is not in the form, that is q is not in the form 2 to the power n into phi to the power m, so therefore it is non-terminating repeating. Now let us move on to the 8th one, that is 6 divided by 15. So same can be written as here, 15 can be written as 3 into 5, 2 prime factors, and 6 can be written as 2 into 3. Here we can go for cancellation, so 3 will get cancelled, we remain with 2 divided by 5. Since denominator q is not in the form 2 to the power n into phi to the power m, so therefore it is non-terminating. Now let us move on to Roman number 9, 35 by 50. So here denominator 50, let us divide this with the factor 2. 2s are 4, 1, 2 5s are 10, again 5s are 5, 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5. So here we can write 35 divided by 50 can be written as 2 into 5 2 times, that is 5 to the power 2. Here q, that is denominator, is equal to, which is in the form 2 to the power n is to 5 to the power m, so therefore it is terminating. Now let us move on to Roman number 10, 77 divided by 210. So here let us divide 210 by 2. So 2 1s are 2, 20s are 2, 10s are 20, next 2 5s are 10. Again next this one is to be divided by 3. So 3 3s are 9, 1 remains, 3 5s are 15. Next we'll go for dividing this one by 5. 5 7s are 35, and again 7s are 7, 1s are 7. Now if I write this one as 77 divided by 210 is the product of prime factors 2 into 3 into 5 into 7, but here the denominator q is not in the form 2 to the power n into 5 to the power m, so therefore it is non-terminating repeating. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Ladwa. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.